This is Trish Johnson at the 12th. This is her second shot. The leader throwing darts today on a golf course that has been massively difficult all week long. Trish Johnson would make birdie there. She is our leader. Julie Inkster for birdie at the par 5 10th. Finished second in this championship a year ago. Was 10 shots better from round one to round champion. Laura Davies here at the 8th. As dominant a performance as we saw at Chicago Golf last year, but Davies in here at the 10th. Really well played bunker shot. Just a couple of feet. Alfredsson would knock that in for a birdie. She is two shots back. Back over at the 12th, and Davies has this for birdie.
Bit of a curler to the left if she keeps her speed up. 328.
Trish Johnson.
Well, she bellied that one right over the back of the green, probably trying to clip it and get it way up in the.
David Fay will bring you in there. One of the options, if you do have an unplayable lie.
Yep, and there's no change there. That's always been the case. The change that we saw was how to drop the ball. And you saw she was doing it from knee height. But knee height means the height of the player's knee when in a standing position.
Flagstick.
15, Trish Johnson, this putt for a bogey. How about that six?
She must have heard me. I was giving her a double.
Quite the six there. Very impressive recovery.
Easy to hit this ball fat coming down. Good contact. What a shot.
What a great shot. It's also difficult when the wispy grass spins your club. It's very easy to get it to go
Seriously,
left.
That was right out of Inkster's footprints, too. What a great shot from Helen Alfredsson. She said for an interview right now, she'd say the same nice things that she said in that interview.
Davies, 12-time Solheim Cup member. Oxness for birdie, and how about that reaction?
Beautiful putt there. We've seen a few people make a mess of the 15th hole, so to get to move up the leaderboard, that's a great opportunity with three tough.
For championship, we'll go to Johnson, co-leader here at the 17th.
Beautiful drive right in the middle of the fairway. Expect her to give herself a good look at birdie here. You're taking dead aim when you hit right in the middle of the fairway. That's going to be a kick at birdie.
And that for her seventh in this third round. And Morgan, this is one I think most of us would feel pretty comfortable with.
I give you that.
That is a beautiful, beautiful birdie.
Great bounce back after those two bogeys on the previous two holes. Settles her down a little bit coming into 18.
Just the set. And we'll go from some very soon-to-be Hall of Famers to one already in the Hall of Fame. Inkster, beautiful look here.
Not even close. What a great putt.
Beautiful speed control there.
Oh, you see how quick that was down once it got over the crest. A good par there for Inkster.
I am.
A high looking ball flight. This is the easiest hole. This hole has played all week. No double bogeys today. There have been 19 the first two rounds.
122 yards.
Well, Brett, when we walked around with Kyle Franz, the architect, there's a great shot by DiPaolo. And he told us how they lifted the back edge of these greens up, so they have kind of like an infinity edge. There's no way to define it. It's hard to tell, like Brett should.
This, a round of 66 for Trish Johnson, and a beautiful one that included three bogeys. Trish Johnson trying to catch. Now Moxness.
Just like that. Just like that.
Like it. And they should.
Look at this.
Great shots into 18.
It's such a difficult second shot. Downhill, side hill, ball above your.
Said she just loves coming back here and is having a great week. This for a closing birdie.
Well, she got it there right in the middle of 72. That moves up in U.S. Opens.
Birdie to tie the lead.
Putting through a lot of cross grain. Moving slightly to her left the entire way.
She finally get one to go. Right in the heart, Alfredsson.
That was a really good view of that putter you were talking about, Brad. The funky looking
sailboat
putter.
Yeah, the designer made the America's Cup winning sailboat. I said, Helen, nobody else in the world uses that putter. It's called the P. It's right on her hat. I'm going to try one.
Hard breeze at her face.
Beautiful little trajectory there under the hole.
One of the best wedges all week for Davies, and a chance to save par after, as we mentioned, a really poor tee shot. And for Laura Davies, one here for par. Alfredsson, this would be a round of 69, would put her as the only player in the field with two rounds in red this week. And one of the co-leaders, Alfredsson, will be going out with Johnson tomorrow at even par, four shots clear of Julie Inkster. A big putt at the 17th for Helen. And a good, solid par save here at the 18th.